This is Teacher Kevin sharing to you another tip on how to learn and improve your English. If an English dictionary seems scary or too difficult for you, there are learner's dictionaries for English students of your level. They actually give a simpler or easier meanings that you could be able to easily understand. So for more learning English tips, please do follow me. And if you want to have an online one-on-one English lesson with me, please do send me a message.